She was born in Escanaba in 1935, a small town in Michigan's Upper Peninsula, USA. 80 years later, she is one of the finest teachers this side of the Indian Peninsula. How did that happen? Young Maxine Benson lived in Northtown, the rough, the tough, the wrong side of town. She was an exceptionally hardworking and determined girl, someone who spent much of her time reading and writing. Now watch as a series of teachers came along and changed her life. Nina Lane, John Jordanson, Anne Peterson, Marjorie Hope Nicholson, Zelig Harris, Richard Lambert, Franklin Southworth, Naresh Kavadi, William LeBeau, Iravati Karve, but the first person to introduce Maxine to the idea of India was Professor John Mueller.
This is India.
Of Pan American Airlines Flight 2912, International Airport Delhi, via Cairo, will depart from Detroit Airport at 1600 hours. Kindly fasten your seatbelts and await the captain's announcement.
मी तुझा जीव घेईन.
dun, 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 dun.
But back home, everything was different.
Mama?
Oh my God!
Dun 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 dun.
Mama, how well you are ironing my sari?
I have had practice with vengeance my whole life.
Dun dun.
My whole life.
Dun dun.
My whole life.
Dun dun. Life in New York was a grim time. The city was gray. The weather was gray. The people difficult. The traffic heavy. Yet it was here that Maxine discovered a music record player in her apartment.
Yes. lovely idea, Jean. Trust you to come up with that.
Niju! Niju! Where are you?
Okay.
Niju!
Bye-bye. Bye, Jean. Bye-bye.
Niju! Do you have the quotations from 1957 ready?
I have it here.
Lovely. Do you have photographs of Maxine as a tiny infant? I'm sure people will be so thrilled to see that.
I have it here.
Wonderful. Jane, can you send me the 7th transcript of the interview from Hyderabad?
Yes.
Wonderful.
I'll do that too.
Oh, lovely, Jane. Very nice. Maxine, I'm sending you the first version of our manuscript. Can you give it back to us in 12 hours? Send.
I think I'll just make a small change here. Send.
Niju! We have 888 changes for the first chapter alone. Are you ready for this? Yes, Jean, tell
how
me.
How is the book coming along?
That's a wonderful question, Jean. Let me just check with Niju and I'll get back to you. Niju!
Hi, Saiba. Eureka, 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 Eureka.
And now, the moment you've all been waiting for.
Done.